I'm going to show you two ways that you can sow your hibiscus seeds. Let's go. First, I started by soaking all the seeds in water overnight. Then I placed some of the seeds in a wet paper towel and then closed it tightly in a Ziploc bag and direct sowed some right into the soil. Day two of the Ziploc bag, you can see the roots growing. And then day two in the soil, you can barely even see the seeds. Make sure you wet your paper towel every time you put it back into the Ziploc bag. And then this is day three. Look at the roots on this guy. Definitely germination in the Ziploc bags work so much better than in the soil. And then right here is day three, barely anything still. On day four, I went ahead and buried the ones in the Ziploc bag compared to the ones in the soil coming up. Barely anything still. My guess is germination in a Ziploc bag works much better.